May tanong po ako from Quiz Gaming. Need po talaga mag-reformat ang PC pag Ramdam. Ramdam na nagfa-freeze? Ramdam. Or bumabagal ng PC? Reformat po ba talaga ang kailangan sa ganun? Anong Ramdam?
Ramdam. Ramdam, man.
I was like, Ram.
But to answer the question, yes, I think you should reformat. Actually, that's an easy fix for random crashes, for blue screens of death. If you have the patience and you don't worry about I don't worry about the programs I'm using, I can just reinstall, or the files, you know, just wipe everything, just nuke the thing and then reinstall. If you have the patience for it, that usually solves. I mean, because you know, it brings it back to the pristine state. I always find clean install to be better. What do you guys think?
You don't necessarily need to pull that trigger every time it slows down, but what I do suggest to everyone is
super anti-spyware.
Reformat maybe once a year, twice a year. That's what I do. I used to not care, and it gave more problems. There really is a difference. Even if you think you've taken out all the bloatware, all the adware, malware possible, there are still instances talaga na just a simple restart, reformat will make it brand spanking new. But then, just to quickly answer him, yes, you don't necessarily need to. Maybe it's just something that you accidentally downloaded. Maybe it's just adware that you can find. So yes, going back to what Rocky said, just go with programs like Powerbytes or Super Anti-Spyware. And hopefully it's just that.
Ako naman, I don't like reformatting my PC because of the yung Windows product key. Like ako, bumili na lang ng Windows product key. However, there are reports that even if you've bought your Windows product key and then you try to input it again, it won't work. Or if you try to log in with your Microsoft account with the product key tethered to that Microsoft account, ayaw pa rin. And it happens if you change too many parts. And when you reformat, you need to re-encode your Microsoft details. So this already happened to two people, myself and one customer from Hardware Sugar. If you keep removing parts, eventually magugulahan yung PC, and then the Windows will just assume na it's a completely new PC and it doesn't recognize the Windows product key. So that's my fear about reformatting. However, you know, Windows 10 allows reformatting so easily now. You just press 3 buttons, tapos it does it all by itself. Especially if it already has Windows 10 installed. But that's my biggest hesitation when it comes to reformat. Even if it's so easy now, my concern is that damn product key thing. Ramdam.